Do you still hold fast to your integrity? Curse God and die.
You talk like a foolish woman. Should we accept only good things from the hand of God and never anything bad?
Stop and think. Do the innocent die?
Have trouble and go to